Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be playing once again with Cyber Sub-Zero first ranked match people. So there you go, we're just joining the match right now. 47-50, you know what, that's not bad. Let's do this. Okay, so from my perspective, I'm picking this guy. Okay, yeah, let's pick the woods. Dead woods, sorry. Alright, I'm gonna go full beast mode on this guy because I know what he's gonna do, which is not very good. So I'm beast mode on this guy. Yeah. Okay. Too bad, dude. Okay, he actually didn't duck for some reason. I expected him to duck, but no, he didn't actually duck. And then he's gonna teleport, like usual. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm really lagging. Starting to really lag. I don't think this is a gameplay when it's lagging, guys. Who agrees with me, comment down below now. Can't speak right now. Alright, there you go. Oh, oh boy. Hands up, there you go. Hands up, heads up. So we're starting up like that, you know, something like that. Duck, there you go. He just ducked. Wow, I think this guy is. We did another one of them. Alright, he knows where I'm going. Alright, nice. Good skill. Wrong timing. Alright, sick. Let's do the fraction kill, as you guys all want to see. This guy's decent, you know? A little challenge for us. Wait, no, I went beast mode, so you can't expect to win. So yeah. Alright guys, next opponent. Alright, I'm joining the match again, but this time... Nah. I'm like, what the hell? Alright guys, this guy wants to play again. Let's show him some real freaking deal. Alright, I'm gonna make him... quit this time. I'm gonna make him like not even come up to me again. He picked the same map. Actually, he went for random and he picked that map. Right, let's see. Oh, I think he got a little bit better. Okay. Yeah, he's starting off simple. Don't have to duck, dude. If you duck, then it's a bad thing to do because I know the technique for that. Yeah. Looks like this guy is on a roll. I mean, not on a roll, but I'm on a roll. I was meant to say. Wow, flawless victory. I hope he actually freaking quits. Let's see the quitality. Oh my. Guys. I'm literally beating him so hard. Are you serious? This guy has no chance versus me. That's how you destroy guys level 40 people or something like that. Guys, we literally just destroyed him once again. Oh my god. Wow, I feel really bad for him. I bet he's like raging. Wow. Oh my gosh. Alright. I hope he never comes back. Because we just demolished him. So yeah. Next opponent. Join the match. Oh, I hope it's not him again. Okay. We've got this guy. Who is 14 to 12. Probably like a starter, I don't know, but something like that. Let's see what he can do. Alright, he's using Scorpion, but I don't know which foot. Well, yeah, he's using Inferno now. Outworld Marketplace. Alright, this map is not map. Stage is quite decent.
These nuts!
I'm gonna back off. Well, no, actually. Just, you know, just going like that. Nah, Cyber Sub-Zero can reach more. We just swapped. What was that? Okay, nice, nice. Is he gonna teleport? No. Better watch these legs. Yep. That was a nice finish, actually. Okay, next round. Ooh. Too fast for you, little guy. Not little guy, but... I think he... Oh, wow. I think he's going hard mode. Come on, dude. Give it all your... best shot, I guess. I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, he actually did. Well done. Surprisingly got my health pretty decent. Like, you know what I mean. Alright. Oh, wow. This guy. Alright, better watch your legs. Okay, no, never mind. Alright, alright. Oh, well done. Well done. I'm actually surprised. Wow, guys. He actually came up with a comeback. Did a comeback. No, I'm not gonna let him do anything, which is very surprising. Yes, I bet he's surprised as well. Wow. Yes. Which is very nice. Which is very cool. Okay. Pretty much demolished him, just like other opponent. So, yeah. Next opponent. We're already joining. And I think it's this guy again, who is already raging. I think he wants to fight me again. Why did he even come up to me? Like, why don't you just fight someone else, please? Alright, it's the same guy, you know, he's level 15 to 14 or something like that, I don't even know. He's using Inferno like before. Come on, dude, pick a map. Not map, stage. Why? Yeah, he's going for market, but, no. The pit. You know, guys, the pit is my favorite map. Stage, oh my, how many times will I say it? Will I say the map? I need to stop this. Nah. You guys know what I mean. Alright. Here it goes. Alright, nice defense, which is made no difference. Okay. But I'm like too fast for him. Okay. Wow, is that all you got? Is that all you gotta do? Just jump and just freaking do like that. Do that thing. Oh my god, that was so funny. I thought for a second he's gonna do like a big combo, but nope. He's gonna jump and he's gonna just do that. Wow. Alright, this guy is actually not bad, you know? Pretty decent for a level 15 guy. Get him to the other side. Alright. Demolished. Wow. That was pretty easy. No, didn't even try, actually. If you guys can hear my clicks, that's basically the clicks. I don't actually spam them. Although I'm just clicking, guys. So, yeah. Next opponent. Here we go. Guys, I really enjoy playing Mortal Kombat X, and if you do, guys, as I said, just give it a like. It really means a lot to me, and looks like we have a challenge. Yeah. I'm pretty pumped up with the challenge, you know? Oh! He's going for Triborg as well, but he's going for Smoke. I wonder who can win, guys. Pray for me, guys. Because this might be the biggest battle in the history of my channel. Well, I don't know. Yeah, basically. Alright, so the technique I'm going to use is just going back. Alright, he used the same technique, you know. Alright. Doing some critical damage. Not that critical though, because Cyber Sub-Zero, you know, he has less damage, of course. But he's pretty damn fast, you know? Like, he can literally just be there and there. He's like Flash. Alright. Alright. He's... Wow. I can't believe I'm beating that guy up so good. Although he's using Triborg. I should expect from some Triborg guys that I'm playing versus some, like, you know, decent moves. But apparently this guy has some negative, like, you know, not very good moves. Finished him. Did I finish him? Nah. Alright. Just doing a little upcut. Wow. That's actually pretty decent. Not that bad, I would say. Still demolished. At least he tried a couple of hits on me, you know? Yeah, very nice. Alright. This is the final one I'm gonna do, guys, and yeah, that's all I'm going to do. So I hope this other opponent, of course, is going to be pretty challenging, you know? Somewhere around 70, there you go. Call it 70. Okay. Okay. He is Scorpion. Guys, he is Scorpion. And I don't know, but I know for some reason he's going to do like a teleport thing, you know, and then slide, then do that sword thing, you know. I hope he's not gonna do that, what I'm thinking he will, but we'll see, guys. So I'll just block just in case. Yeah. Even reach pretty fast. Cyber Sub-Zero is pretty fast. Doesn't matter about his damages, all it is just that he's so fast. Like, that's like better than damages, I think. Didn't even get me, dude. I thought he's gonna get me then. Alright, second one. Boom. Oh. Wow. How did he even. There you go. Alright. Sick. Oh. Oh, last time, guys, I did a triple one. And it is possible for those who play with Cyber Sub-Zero in MKX. Okay. Yeah, that brutality is good. Yes. Wow, guys. That was a sick gameplay. Alright, guys. Make sure you subscribe. Stay tuned for... Actually, you know what, guys? I'm going to upload a new combo guide video, and it's going to be based on Cyber Sub-Zero. Basically, how to get more damage, you know? So, yeah, guys, stay tuned for that. And, yeah, guys, see you later. Peace out.